Must say, this was a bit unexpected. I feel a tad out of sorts, actually. I was planning to spend the night at the Retching Niche and then maybe go out exploring for a little bit the next day and, take it bit by bit. But no, apparently we've been transported probably halfway across the blasted map, I imagine, to do a
Take your time.
dungeon.
I shall follow you when you are ready.
Where are you? Ugh. Fire, excellent. God. Freezing cold. Yeah, you feel chilly. Not for much longer, hopefully. Thank you, developers, for putting this here. That's all I can say. What else have we got in here then? This is all definitely a bit unorthodox when it comes to your ancient Nordic ruins, isn't it? In terms of the layout of the rooms and such. I mean, unlike the barrows, these rooms, for the most part, seem to have. Ugh! Don't do that! Have some sort of purpose, like that one's a meeting room, and then you've got this, well, evidently some variety of torture chamber, and then you've got this room in here with an altar for presumably for some sort of worship. Normally, these places are just interconnected tunnels and big gold rooms with seemingly no purpose whatsoever. But I guess they're tombs, aren't they? Normally, that's all they are, and that's all they serve to do. Perhaps this place isn't a tomb. Poison. Well, clearly, whoever lived here was a bit of an unsavory character. Poison, torture chambers. Hungry, thirsty. Oh, fine. What do we got? Hawker loaf. Have a bit more, apparently. All right, fine. Cheese wedges. There we go. And fruit tea. There we go. That should sort me out. Yep. Right. Get rid of those nasty debuffs. The only one I should have now is my armor one. Right, yep.
There's someone there.
Hello. Fireballs. Oh. Wait a minute, what's this do? That's what it does. Poison darts. Thank you for walking on that, you idiot. Behind you? Come on. I was about to say this place looks oddly deserted. But no, here they are.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere. And there will likely be many.
Yeah, so don't stand
Mirak
on
is
him
trying
next
to take
time.
power here and protect himself in the process.
Empty, empty. Okay, right now. These here, these are pressure plates. Please don't stand on the bloody thing. Oh, can I just make you?
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
No, oh, I can't make you stand still. Christ. Here we go then. Wait for it. It'll be here in a second. Unless. Okay, now you do have a brain. Fine.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes?
Difficult to say.
Look up there. I think I see something.
What?
The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed. Ready.
Okay. Pretty sure, can't I just... no. Never mind. Just come on. Like, you could climb up that. In reality, pretty easily, I think. To be honest. Oh, whatever. Am I going to have to do some sort of god-awful jumping puzzle in order to get up there? Probably am, aren't I? Well... my god, this place is actually kind of impressive, isn't it? It's huge. Does that lead anywhere? Probably not, but it's worth having a look anyway. No, it's just giant roots. Bother. Draw good death, Lord. Okay, here we go. Elemental fury, fire breath, unrelenting force. Oldie but a goodie. Oh, thank you for the help. Ornate Maul. Crikey, that's valuable. Good god, it also does a lot of damage. Oh wait, no, maybe not. Okay, my wolf broadsword does 201 damage, okay. I kind of forgot how much damage it actually bloody did for a second back there. Yeah. 201 damage as opposed to 112. Okay. Still got my head stuck in my other characters, which are lower level and therefore do less damage. Like 112 of those guys would have been amazing. Anyway, enough talk about that. We're here to play as Claudius and fail to decapitate people. Human heart? No, thank you. Nope, nope, nope. 1200 tons of nope. All right, well. We could keep going that way, but I'm curious. I want to find out what's up in this place you said was difficult to reach. I just have to know.
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Yes, yes, yes. It's just as soon as I find out what's up there. Let's have a look. Oh, hello. Particularly useful for me, but I guess I could sell them. Yeah, how the bloody hell do I get up here then? Let's be honest, you would not have said, I'm sure you can find a way up if there wasn't a way up. Like so. Although, am I going to be able to make that jump? I suppose I have a potion or something that could help me. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Bother. Tried to sprint and jump. I don't think it works. Oh.
Was it worth the effort?
But we'll find out, won't we? Here's a big ass throne. Check this out. Look at me, Lord of the... whatever this place is. Apparently, cage torture is a spectator sport, it would seem. Who knew? Elven armor of health. Weight 5. Screw it, I can carry it. Chitin light shield. Huh. Very nice. Although light armor isn't really my thing. Alright then, come on, let's go root out this evil that you keep mentioning. Down here somewhere, I think. A lot of effort went into this room, I think, for considering there's not much in here. Hello. Am I gonna fall through this? No, apparently I can balance on these bars. Hello, bone meal. Grass pot. Oh, never mind. Right, what have we here? Okay, this is slightly more familiar territory. Little alcoves with Draugr resting in them. What? No poison darts? Nothing? Really? Okay. Why all the trouble to have the portcullis and everything then? Would a simple door not have sufficed? I have an uneasy feeling that we're probably about to get. Yep, thought so.
Someone there.
Draugr senses were tingling. These ones napping. Nope. Draugr Reaper Overlord. Nope, nope, nope. Sorry, but nope. Kill this thing. Kill it. Christ alive. Oh god, now I'm moving really slowly because of the stacked up frost effect. Ugh. Very annoying. Yeah, that's a bit of an issue, isn't it, really? I've commented on it before, and I've had some clarifications since as to how it actually works. What's going on when that happens, when I get rooted to the spot, is ice spells normally slow you down anyway in the vanilla game, but in Skyre, when you get low on stamina, you get slowed down as well. And because ice frost spells do stamina damage in addition to health damage, the stacked up effect of the Skyre slow effect from having low stamina as well as the frost effect means that you end up running at walking speed sometimes if you get hit by a frost spell, which is really, really daft, but never mind. You can, as I've said before, fix it by sheathing your weapon and drawing it again for some reason. Okay, let's see. Stop gabbing and focus on the game. I don't want to end up missing something stupidly important. It's not usually not so bad when I'm... just picked up a bowl, didn't I? Ugh! It's usually not so bad when I'm playing something I've played before, you know, i.e. not blind, but actually, god, my god, is it difficult to concentrate on playing something blind and commentating at the same time and not missing stuff. Hello? What is that? What is a bloody police car? Of course it is. Well, this guy had a bad day, didn't he? You know what? I'm going to grab those arrows. They weigh nothing. And it will prevent me from getting into a situation like before with the worm. Oh, God. That's enough of that. Thank you. Bad to say, are there any more of you? But. Oh, you. You complete and utter clot. Ugh. Oops, I didn't mean to just foos. I wanted a foos radar, but it was getting all laggy and it wouldn't shout when I pressed the shout button. Oh, Christ almighty! Just... get out of my face! We just got trapped to death, nice. Could step on the trap right now and ruin both your days, but I'm not going to, unless... Right, okay. Oh god, there's quite a few of you, isn't there? I need a bit of a breather. Uh-oh. Oh! Ouch! Just saw that pressure plate at the last bloody second. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Fortify heavy armor. And health potion, please. Yeah, you've been knocked down, haven't you? More health potions.
This was a foolish mistake, outsider.
Oh, come on. Shout when I tell you to. There we go. Ooh, I forgot about my critical charge. Should be doing that more often. There we go. Yeah, don't get too cocky. You did nearly, very nearly there, get yourself bloody well killed, so... Oh, can I really be bothered to loot all these random Draugr corpses? I kind of can't, to be honest. Okay, we do seem to have a fork in the path here, though, so to speak. Orcish arrows, thank you very much. Okay. Well, this evidently leads somewhere vaguely important looking. Is this the other path here? Looks like it is. Or maybe, I don't know. Okay, yes it is, right. I thought we might have had a choice of paths there in an actual branching dungeon. That would have been interesting, but no. Okay, I'm gonna jump over this. And I fully expect you to not jump over it. What have you? Oh, well done.
I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt.
You are not one to talk about foolishness.
I have no doubt that lever turns these blades off. I shall wait here for now.
Really? Will you, madam? Okay, fine. Mind you, you're the first AI companion I've met who's willingly admitted the fact that they can't navigate their way through traps to save their lives. So there is that. Now, couldn't you, in theory, just crawl around there and the... Honestly, I don't think I'm going to give it a try, but common sense would seem to say that you could do that if you just crouched and moved along the side there. Oh, go on, I'll give it a try. Hey, look at that! Yeah, I have a whirlwind sprint shout, but what's the point in that when you can just use a bit of common sense? Let's see now. Don't really know what you'd call it. I guess it's kind of like a blind spot. But yeah, there we go. Easy peasy. Oh god, I'll tell you what though, it's a little bit unnerving. Oh, I'm not so sure about these ones, because we're on a slope. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, I think we should be okay. There we go. Cracking! Right, get your ass over here then.
Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope.
Difficult to reach him for anyone without a brain, perhaps. Right then, well. God, this place goes on forever. Okay, locked portcullis. Window to the switch to open it. Secret passageway. Now, is that a secret passageway, or is it the passageway we need to go around? Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, okay!
Evil in this place must be rooted out.
Looks like he rotted away in his sarcophagus. Oh, you're drunk, Mr. Draugr, go home. Oh dear. That was amusing. Alright, well that seems to lead to the switch in question, so this definitely is in fact a secret passageway to hopefully a little bit of bonus treasure. Ta-da! Yes, I need to remember to pick up lockpicks now, actually. Since I can't bash open locks anymore, sadly. Oops! Don't want plates and bowls and things. Where did that one go, then? Oh, for the love of... Well, I apparently have picked up two bloody plates and a wooden bowl. Christ. Tamriel, the only place in the known universe where you can accidentally pick things up. Right, yeah, okay, let's get this open then. Aha. There we go. Simple enough. Right then. Bone alarms, right. Carefully does it. You too. Please make it. Thank God for that. And yet it made no bloody difference. Fine.
What's that?
What's this do? There's a bunch of poison darts out, that's what it does. We got this lots of them. Down. Oi, Ascendant Cultist, hello, who are you? What are you doing? It's new. Come on, critical charge, let's do it. Oh boy. Come on, shout. Oh, for love of Christ. Why does it do that? You press the shout button and nothing happens. My critical charge worked then. Oh god, now I'm being rooted to the spot by this. Ugh. Did I ever mention that I fucking hate mages? Right, okay.
I knew I heard something.
Yeah, my critical charge really does not seem to be working as advertised. But you just die, thank you. Oh, seriously, get out of here. Let's have a look. Well, a poison wouldn't go amiss, I suppose. Let's have a look what we've got. Oh, that's a nice strong one. Fortify, no. Oh, well, why not? Have a one-handed. Potion of healing, potion of stamina, yeah, definitely some resist frost, methinks. And resist magic as well while we're at it. Oh, there we go. Right. I should just leave. Oops, may have just shouted the wrong person. Never mind. Take that. Ha! Nice. We got a glass longbow. I think I've already got one of those. Get up. Come on. God, it is a good thing you're invincible. By the way, your leg appears to be stuck in the... Okay. What? Ragdoll physics, man. Staff of Ice Storms. Oh, that's what he was hitting me with. Yeesh. Nasty. Temple of Mirak Sanctum. Blooming heck. Alright. My danger senses are tingling big time now.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn monsters.
But
his path seems to have been a crawl.
Well, I do know, you know, other than...
I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago.
The dragons are evil bastards that want to kill everyone and or rule everyone they don't kill. You know, it's fairly ample reason to turn against him, I think. Although this fellow seems to have problems all of his own. Doesn't he?
Who's there?
Good grief, here we go. Oh, right, yeah, the skeletons are immune to bloody Fusrodar because of reasons. At least they're pretty weak. But still, wouldn't it be amazing, though, if you could just Fusrodar a corridor full of skeletons like that, and you just watch them disintegrate with all the bones go flying everywhere? I mean, that would just be so cool! Mod makers, make that a thing, make that happen.
Is someone there?
These guys are going to get whacked by their own traps. Sadly, no, it seems. Another Druid Death Lord. Oh, you know what? You guys aren't that tough, to be fair. It's the Reaper Overlord, Doom Lord, Mega Supertron Death Machines I want to worry about. Bit of a glitchy lighting effects thing going on here. Oh god. Oh god. Ouch. Did you stand on a thing? Because I don't think I did.
Interesting.
God, why do I feel like I'm crouching? I think it's just this sort of cage thing. It's a bit bigger than it first seems to meet the eye, you know. Maybe feel like I was sort of sneaking.
I suspected there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already?
Where are you going? Where are you? Why did you go around here? I don't understand. What the hell? If you're gonna follow me, don't just wander off like that and then emerge from other passageways. Oh, a bunch of scrolls and some ruined books. Shame they're ruined. Bet they'd be make an interesting read, provided you could, you know, even understand what's written in them, mind you. Okay.
Find them.
What was that?
Here we go.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Didn't quite do the job, did it? Never mind. How do I... Wait a minute. How do I get up there? Just a cotton picking minute there. Ow. Ow. Bloody mages! Oh, Christ, hello. You seem to have everything under control. Okay. There's another dead one over here. I'm sure there was. There you are. Gimme. Ah, sod it. I'll take your spell tome. It's worth money, even if I can't use it. What have we got here?
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple...
I was just about to say something along those lines myself.
I feel it in my bones.
Thank God. Pretty sure we'll reach the center of the Earth soon at this rate. Ancient Skeleton Death Guardian, really? That may have been unwise. Why are you not being damaged? Ow. Oh god, there's someone behind me, isn't there? Gatekeeper, what?
And so
Flawless Garnet, Harold. Imperial Ebony Broadsword. It is rubbish. 60 damage. Seriously, this must be some sort of bug. I think my reprocker must have screwed up or something, because that doesn't seem right at all for an Ebony Broadsword. Come on. Glacial Crystal Ingot. Okay. Phoenix Ninja Pool. It's fucking valuable. I'll take it. Pretty rich, well-to-do Draug of these, aren't they? Gold necklaces and whatnot, you know. Okay, so what was that about? Dragon aspect. Stalrim arrows, hello. Oh, look at that. Dragon aspect. Gimme. Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armored hide and more powerful shouts. What? Come on, that's what? Seriously? Oh, can't shout yet. Come on, shout me. There we go. Oh. Okay, I've got to be honest, that's a little underwhelming. I mean, it's cool, don't get me wrong, but I was expecting a bit more, to be honest. But okay, what does it do again? Let's see. Colossal blows with an armored hide, more powerful shouts. And that's once a day. Oh crap, I've just... well, never mind. Look at that. Oh, I can see the things glowing around me and everything. That's kind of cool. God knows how long it lasts. Well, that's kind of cool. I wish I hadn't used it right now, to be honest, but I couldn't help it. Curiosity and all that. Is this... wait a minute. Oh, there's a door there. I almost missed that completely. Unlocked with the Temple of Mirak key. Hello? Okay, I have a feeling you're probably not. of the get up and shout oogle boogle boogle and attack me variety of Draugr. Okay, now that doesn't make sense. Why have two doors which are unlocked with the same key? Whatever. Is this hotkeyed? It is now. What have we got here then? Someone's dining room by the looks of things. Ancient Nordic cafeteria.
Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around.
Alright, alright, alright.
I'll let you know if I find anything in the dining room.
Can we make since we're here? There we go. Right, half of those probably weren't very useful. In fact, most of them weren't. But whatever, it's all about the practice, isn't it? Right, let's not pick up the ball. Four to one, one-handed four. Okay, that's not a bad potion at all. My goodness. If I remember to actually use it. Okay. Oh, hello.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up.
Yep, I saw
this
it.
Must be it. Let us move quickly.
All right, hold on. Hold your horses. I need to try and get back through. All right, here we go. For waiting. What do we have here? My God, does this ever end? Oh God, this is just getting kind of silly. Almost. I'm not sure I want to stand on that.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira.
Well, these are new. I've not seen these before.
Nothing but ruined books.
Yeah, over here. Come on. In here. Does it go further down?
Look at that, it does. Statue. We passed by a few of them earlier. They are becoming more frequent as we get further in.
Yes, I was just commenting on those.
It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Well, don't say that, because you know what will happen if you do. Might as well get it out of the way, mightn't you? Oh, they're quiet. It's quiet. Too quiet. How about that one? That's a good one to get yourself killed. Oh, we're well out of range. That's another good one. God, yeah, they are. I don't know, a bit creepy, though, are they? Look at that. It's unsettling because it's different.
I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
It's not normal for these kind of tombs, and it makes me nervous. Okay. More stairs down, seriously, have we not reached, you know, well, Australia yet? Because it feels like that's the way we're headed. That's attached to a big chain. Let's try not to stand anything that looks pressure plate-ish. Okay. Yes, ominous music confirms that this is indeed something rather important. Come on, slow coach. Ugh, boy. I came here partly to escape my nincompoop companions, and yet I seem to have found yet another one. Okay, here we go.
Where did you come from?
Well, don't just stand there! Oh my god, boulders and everything. Come on, shout! Oh, wrong shout. Aha. Might have had something to do with it. There we go, how do you like them apples? Was that it? Nope. No, not even slightly. Okay.
Who's there?
Undead minion. Oh, enough of that with the bloody worm. Hello, mythic lich. Come again? Last mace. Blimey. Not close to as good as my wolf broadsword, by the way, which is ridiculously good, now I think about it. It doesn't look like much, does it? But it's... Okay, now something weird is going on. Was it showing 200 damage earlier because I drank that potion? Probably. Now I think about it, right, yeah, okay. That's gonna say... Chitin light shield of frost suppression. Blimey, you know what? Frost resistance 50%. If I run into a frost dragon, it might be a light shield, but I think I'll equip it anyway. Sweet screaming Jesus, this just goes on and on, doesn't it? Mother of God. This is all going to turn upside down in a moment, you realise that. It'll turn upside down, the water will start flowing around the other way, and you'll know we'll be halfway to bloody Atmora. Or whatever it is that lies on the opposite side of the globe to Tamriel.